What do people gain from all their labors, of which they toil under the sun? Generations come and generations go. The earth remains forever. The sun rises and the sun sets and hurries back.
You have no power!
Turns to the north, round and round it goes, ever returning on its course. All streams flow into the sea, yet the sea is never full. To the place the streams come from, there they return again. All things are wearisome, more than one can say. The eye never has enough of seeing, nor the ear instead of hearing. What has been will be again. What has been done will be done again.
Separated from God and capable of all kinds of sins that may not be the outward, terrible, heinous sins that we've been talking about, but they could be jealousy and greed and lust and hate and envy. And then he was a traitor. He betrayed his country. He betrayed God. He betrayed every trust. He defied God and led the nation in idolatry.
Stand up for a bad cause, for he will do whatever he pleases. Since the king's word is supreme, who can say to him, "What are you doing?" Whoever obeys his command will come to no harm, and the wise heart will know the proper time and procedure. For there is a proper time and procedure for every matter, though a person may be weighed down by misery. Since no one knows the future, who can tell someone else what is to come? As no one has power over the wind to contain it, so no one has power over the time of their death.
As says that Noah, being warned of God of things not seen, is yet moved with fear from pan and heart to the saving of his house, as John the Baptist did. John the Baptist said to the people of his day, "You're a generation of vipers, and who has warned you to flee the wrath to come?"
The others to his own herd. Then, too, I saw the wicked buried. Those who used to come and go from the holy place and receive praise in the city where they did this. This tomb is meaningless. When the sentence for a crime is not quickly carried out, people's hearts are filled with schemes to do wrong. Although a wicked person who commits 100 crimes may live a long time, I know that it will go better with those who fear God, who are reverent before him.
Many others in our time that have killed thousands and millions of people and tortured them. And there are many thousands of people in prison still today.
The righteous who get what the wicked deserve, and the wicked who get what the righteous deserve. This too, I say, is meaningless. So I commend the enjoyment of life. Because there's nothing better than the sun than to eat and drink and be glad. Then joy will accompany.
And God condemned it. And it's a tragedy when men worshipped and served the creature more than the Creator.
To know wisdom and to observe the labor that is done on earth. People getting no sleep day or night. Then I saw all that God has done.
Shall keep the whole law and yet offend in one point. God is guilty of all, says the scripture.
Trapped by you.